lost from position. They missed a 52-yard field goal. Now they're looking at third and 20. Blitz from the corner. Russell forced to his right, pulls up. Hit as he lets it go. It's caught. That one was held onto by Dwayne Bowe. What a pass and catch.
Very physical defense, and I don't think he can play less than 100% against his defense.
Play fake, Russell, pump, goes deep in the end zone.
Wide open, LSU touchdown. Craig Davis. Oh, it was a frozen rope.
Yeah.
It's an NFL arm. I mean, he's not there in every area, but that ball stays in the air like an NFL zip.
For the year. Play fake, Crompton deep. He's got a man open. It's caught. It's a touchdown by Robert Meacham. Russell overthrown, intercepted, and there's a chance for the touchdown now for Demetrius Morley. And he got it. Inside to Bowe. Bowe, little underneath route. He's got a lot of room. And Antoine Stewart finally catches up with him and knocks him out of bounds.
Try to call your favorite play right now if I was LSU, whatever that is.
Four wides. Russell back. Inside cut. Bowe for the touchdown for LSU. And with that touchdown, he becomes the all-time leader in LSU history. Touchdowns. Williams, the freshman from Lafayette, Louisiana. Toss. Williams heading to the corner. Has a chance to score. And does. We're in this game thus far, but the punt return defense by both of these teams a little shaky throughout the season. And they fake. Here's Jackson going left. Jackson with a first down plus. And he's down at the 44-yard line. Oh, what timing. 18 yards.
We talked about it. Coaching decisions. A coach could steal.
In the eye of the Tiger at midfield. Crompton deep. Got a man. Meacham for the touchdown. In the eye of the Tiger.
You're getting the full effect of 100,000 people into this football game right now if you're LSU.
Blitz from the corner. Russell, nice slant pattern inside. Doucette level. Turned to Cartwheel. 24-21, 5:16 to go. Reverse. Trindon Holiday, the 5'5" speedster. Oh, my!
Wide receiver screen. That won't be here now, I don't think. Remember, that's the play that Bo fumbled on. I think you're going to have to throw the ball downfield, and you better protect, because LSU, the last couple, excuse me, Tennessee, the last couple times have been bringing it.
LSU has to get inside the 35. Russell, a lot of time. Across the middle. Caught by Doucette. I believe he's got the first. Craig Davis in motion. They fake the reverse. Russell pulls up. He'll run and dive, and he's out of bounds.
Well, he stepped out at the four. Absolutely.
Anti-point game. Bowen Doucette left. Davis right. Tennessee appears to bring four. They do. Russell back into the end zone. It's caught! Early Doucette touchdown!
Oh, Jamarcus Russell's signature win. He drove him down, throwing three interceptions in this football game. He still led his team down the field. Bert, I think he might have been throwing the ball to a different player at the back of the end zone line. And Doucette actually intercepted it. He'll never admit it. If I was him, I'd never admit it.
Trouble on the hole, but a nice job of getting the ball down by Matt Flynn. That's why you sometimes have a quarterback there. Colt David with the extra point, and it is a 4-point game.
What a fantastic. There's Doucette right there in the slot. He goes in and hooks. See if he isn't throwing to Beau at the back of the end line. Beau's wide open. I think he was. I think he was throwing to Beau. And Jamarcus says, you know, maybe I deserve one.
Think about this. As Crompton goes back, he'll run it. Pull up, being chased. And drops it. That will be recovered by Tennessee. On the first offensive play of this half, Jamarcus Russell threw a duck.
Yep.
And it was intercepted by Demetrius Morley, returned for a touchdown, came back and led them to a victory. Handshake at midfield. The signature win now for Les Miles. LSU's
accuracy of Jamarcus Russell. Doesn't matter if it's deep throws, short throws. He has excellent touch on the short throws and the gun to make the big throws down the field.
Williams and Hester in there together, and Williams with the carry. Touchdown. Keenan Williams, 38 yards. His second rushing touchdown of his career. Freshman's getting more playing time. 17 carries, 53 yards. And of course, I guess if he looked really quick at 6'6", 260, he'd scare everybody to death. Little swing, Doucette. 20, got a block. Early Doucette, touchdown. And what a block by Diakowski, the right tackle. I think late in the season would be important. Ran a wheel route and a perfect throw from John Parker Wilson.
And Mike Shula is going to his bag of tricks. He's pulling it all out tonight. He knows he needs to. His defense having a little trouble. A beautifully executed throwback by John Parker Wilson. And Kenneth Darby with a big Alabama touchdown. It was a great call.
John Parker Wilson, 6 out of 8 on that.
Feet ahead if he's got his mind right, and he's a talent when he's ready to go.
We saw him the other day when we were leaving the complex. He says, I just need a chance for the end zone. Beau, touchdown. Holy cow, Jamarcus Russell just on fire. This is some football team. It's amazing that they've lost 2 games this year. All the receivers to the near side. Darby's the tailback. John Parker Wilson will go to the other side to the corner.
Wow.
Touchdown.
Big play.
Oh, what a throw. Perfect throw. And caught by Nikita Stover.
To throw that ball to the end zone.
The single receiver is Stover. John Parker Wilson fumble. Football
is a quarterback now.
He will like that. Russell back to throw this time. Dumps it off to Hester. To the 5. Touchdown.
Like Russell was changing the play, and Broussard will take it to the 4, and that's it.
Broussard carry.
Congratulations to LSU. And
Vincent in the eye.
Now you have to find the man-to-man coverage here, and I think it's on Buster Davis down at the bottom of the screen.
Russell looking, slings it. Touchdown, LSU! Touchdown, Lee Doucette!
Well, Buster had the man-to-man coverage, and Jamarcus decided to go ahead and go the other way, go to beat six. Remember, you want to pick up the first down. That's the big key. Get the first down, you'll have some shots into the end zone.
60 seconds and counting. Russell has room, sheds one to the five, and he goes down. That will stop the clock.
Go ahead and huddle. You got time. You can call him back. Just go ahead and fight the ball, Jamarcus, and stop the clock so you can.
Oh, my. Fans deal with the pressure in a lot of ways, don't they? Let's see how this LSU team does.
Well, let's see if he goes back to early Doucette on a quick slant route or something.
He's looking. He fires. Incomplete. A high ball, and Rainbow had very little chance to catch it.
You got three receivers to the right of your screen. They both are going to run the in route, and Jamarcus has his choices. He's got Buster open at the goal line. He chooses to go into the end zone. He tries to get the ball to Dwayne Bowe.
Buster Davis on that cross from left to right was open at the end stripe.
If you don't miss, I mean, you're giving Russell really a lot of time to throw this football. This time they go three wide receivers to the right, and they put Dwayne Bowe, the long receiver, to the left. That's man-to-man coverage. See if you get the jump ball.
Russell throws, and it's through the hands of Hester at the two-yard line.
Jacob Hester's not going to drop many of those. I mean, he catches that ball. I think he gets in the end zone. He's got the man on his backside. Just hits him on the fingertips. He either gets in the end zone or he gets out of bounds.
Nothing left to chew.
It would have been off of his fingernails, but I don't think there are any left. Like, she doesn't have any left. She's just, you know, there's nothing there but tips of your fingers. And next 18 seconds, those are going to be gone.
Fourth down, LSU needs to get to the end zone to avoid a stunning upset at the hands of the Ole Miss Rebels.
I played the Dwayne Bowe with the man coverage. That would be my choice.
Russell guns it. Parker, touchdown! It's Dwayne Bowe! Touchdown, LSU, with 14 seconds remaining. The Tigers have done it again. That, my friends, is a game winner. Forget, we've got an extra point ahead of us.
14 seconds, extra point puts you ahead. The worst case scenario you're thinking now is, worst case you have to go to overtime, but let's just make the extra point, take the 1 point win, and go.
Russell and Bowe have combined for 22 touchdowns, the most in Tiger history. Hodson to Davis with 21, the previous best.
What a touchdown play to break it on.
That is his 25th career touchdown, two tonight.
You know, LSU came back. It was the same formation where you put three receivers to one side and you put Bowe down at the bottom by himself. He had the man-to-man coverage. And I can't understand. I don't know why Ole Miss let him get a man-to-man coverage. Because you watch to the left of the screen, Bowe's man-to-man. And when you do that, you can't stop him because of his sheer size. He's going to get inside of the receiver. He's going to get inside of McBride. McBride doesn't have a chance.
McBride is 5'10", 180. Bowe, much more powerful.
Yeah, he doesn't have a chance because if he comes up too close, Bo's going to overpower him and just run the fade route. If he sits back, this is what's going to happen. Bo's going to step inside, and you get him inside on that 5 foot, 5'5", wide receiver, defensive back, and it's just unfair.
Well, Colt David has hit 77 consecutive extra points.
None of those mean a whole lot unless he hits number 78. This is big. This is the ball game.
Out of Matt Flynn's hole. Good snap. Good placement. Yeah. It is blocked! After 77 consecutive extra points, Ole Miss blocks it!
Like I said, the 77 don't mean anything unless you kick this one.
How much emotion can this place take?
And how resilient is this Ole Miss team?
Got to be aware of the fact that he's going to try to roll out to get away from the pressure, because you know LSU's going to come with the blitz. So the big thing you got to watch for the screen and watch the quarterback trying to get outside to the corner.
Third and five. Schaefer is pressured. He spins. Down he goes. The ball is loose. LSU is on it. LSU has shut down Ole Miss. In its first overtime possession, Tyson Jackson came up with a loose ball.
Well, Tyson Jackson and his big 77 come running right through the middle like he did the last time.
Ladies and gentlemen, this for the win. Jacob O'Hare snapping. Matt Flynn holding. Colt David kicking.
Just
from
listen to
26
the
yards away. The Tigers are winners over the Ole Miss Rebels. A dramatic finish. And the happy final score. LSU 23, coming from a 13-point deficit. Ole Miss 20, another gut-wrenching loss for the Rebels. But a deep, deep heave of relief comes up from this Tiger Stadium crowd. As Colt David's extra point was blocked near the end of the game, which would have won it, he connects from 26 yards to win it in overtime.
Again, the 23-yard gain. Draw play, Keelan Williams gets a block, and he strolls into the end zone. Touchdown, Louisiana State. Russell deep, man coverage, man open. Buster Davis still on his feet. Looks for a block, heads for the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers.
Green.
Jacob Hester is the running back. Three wide receivers. Doucette was in the slot. Doucette gets the ball. Doucette has a touchdown. Took him a while to make sure he had possession. McFadden.
Say goodbye. Darren McFadden, 80 yards, touchdown.
Oh, 5-point game. The roars have not subsided since we left you.
This is a team, again, LSU is not giving up one 100-yard rusher. There's two in this game. What a running attack for Arkansas.
Trendon Holiday, he's got great speed.
Gone.
Say goodbye, Trendon Holiday. 92 yards. Here's one. I'll raise you one.
He's the fastest guy, including track guys. This guy is a legit sprinter in high school. He could run backwards faster than
Jones in his career, two of 100 yards, and he'll have a chance for a 99-yard return here. I'm not kidding. I am not kidding. Third down. Felix Jones comes right. Gets a couple of blocks. Heads for the goal line. Touchdown,
Arkansas. Rolls right. Looks deep, drills it. Sliding catch is made by Dwayne Bowe.
No.
Dick, deep left, man coverage. There's a battle and it's incomplete. There are no flags. Intended for London Crawford, the freshman. Defended by Chevis Jackson, the junior. Consecutive 10-win seasons for the first time in school history.
You know, LSU actually thinks that that's to their benefit, Howie. We can run with these guys. Therefore, they will continue to blitz.
So now Jeff Price back at his own 21. Craig Buster Davis in single safety for LSU. It's a fake.
Whoa, baby.
Did not fool LSU. As Curtis Taylor.
Not on your own 30-yard line.
DeMarcus Russell on first and 10 from the Notre Dame 35, looking for early Doucette, who goes up and makes the catch inside the Notre Dame 5-yard line.
Hey, that's good. I like that.
And now Kalen Williams takes touchdown. It into the end zone for the touchdown. Following the penalty, first and 15. Russell out of the shotgun, takes off a la Culpepper, a la Cunningham, and he is brought down at the 14-yard line by Ndukwe after a gain of 22 yards.
Now this is not
great count.
Jacob Hester, the fullback, in front of Vincent, off the play fake. Russell looking end zone, he throws, touchdown, Dwayne Bowe. Strong safety. They were high school teammates, Samarja and Joya. 34-yard attempt. It is wide to the right. So the LSU lead remains 14-7 early. Third down and 6. Carlson shifting. Quinn to Samarja, touchdown!
Four's the charm.
Minute 46 remaining.
All right, corners are off, corners are tilted, looking inside, there's your cover two. Have some fun with it, Jamarcus.
Empty backfield, Russell firing downfield for early Doucette, he makes the catch! And Doucette is dragged down by Ndukwe inside the 5-yard line.
Yeah, well, well.
So I've heard.
Yeah.
Four wide receivers, Russell looking to run it in.
Great call.
He does. Touchdown, Jamarcus Russell.
Great call by offensive coordinator Jim.
Aaron Walls as well. Third down and 8. Russell escapes. And now he throws downfield for Brandon LaFell. Touchdown, LSU. 58 yards. Post game. Bow in motion. Russell on first down, handing it off to Keenan Williams. And he will take it into the end zone for the touchdown. Brady Quinn's numbers, 15 of 35, 148 yards, and the 41 points scored by LSU matches the most points ever allowed by Notre Dame.
Yeah, this 22nd win will give Les Miles the SEC record for wins in his first two seasons at LSU.
There's your guy. Dwayne Bowe right in the middle of it, Howie.
He always is.